celebration. Wow. So, in this video, we are going to learn about birthdays. Why do we celebrate them? Along with that, all the things that we need for this birthday party decoration. Do you see? Yes. So, come on, why wait? Let's get into the video. But before that, welcome to Homeschooling Ideas, where we all learn and grow together. So, if you are new to my channel, do not forget to subscribe it and also hit the bell notification icon for more updates. So, come on, let's get back to the video. Birthday celebrations. But why do we celebrate the birthdays? Do you see? This is you. This is when you were born in a hospital, now everyone around you is so happy. Everyone was so happy because they got a gift. The gift was you. And so, the day you were born is celebrated as your birthday. Because all were very happy. And they expressed their happiness in form of your birthday party. Right? Your parents throw you a birthday party now on your birthday. So, you get it now. Why do we celebrate birthdays? Now, what do we do on birthday? What are things we do on birthday? We go for birthday shopping. Yes, we buy new dress and new items for our birthdays to look special, right? We buy so many items because they have to plan a birthday party for you, right? So, first of all, we buy a cake. Do you see? Yummy cake. My favorite is chocolate cake. What is your favorite? Jaldi se tell me your favorite cake in the comment box. Your favorite cake flavor. And we buy candles. Do you see? Candles. Because it is said that before cutting the cake, we should always blow the candles on our birthday. And while blowing them, we should make a wish. Right? Because it's your birthday. You get gifts. And so, God gives you a gift as your wish, right? Then we buy balloons and caps and so many gifts, right? You get gifts, but also the person who gives you gifts, you have to return to them. These are return gifts that you buy. And lastly, we buy chocolates and snacks like pizza and cold drinks, popcorns, ice creams, burgers, so many snacks. Because it's birthday, it's birthday party. Now we will see where can we buy all these things from. Do you see? We buy cake from the cake shop. Okay, we buy cake from the bakery. You can buy your favorite flavored cake from the bakery. Then we buy candies or chocolates. Where can we get candies and chocolates from? We can get them from candy shop. Do you see? All the kids are buying chocolates and candies. Then we buy balloons. Special birthday caps. We buy them from balloon shop. Then we buy gifts from the gift shop. Right? We buy different gifts from everyone from gift shop. Then we buy snacks. We buy pizza from Pizza Hut or Domino's. As for our snacks or cold drinks and ice creams, right? Because it's your birthday. And now, when we have bought all the things together, it's time to celebrate. It's time to celebrate our birthday. Do you see? We have balloons. We have gifts and so many friends and family. They all celebrate your birthday now because you are so special to them. You are so special to your parents that every year they celebrate your birthday. They throw you a big party. And in return, what do you do for them? Batao, what do you do for them? You should always listen to them. You should always obey them and respect them. Because they do so many things for you, right? They bring you so many gifts. They let you get what you want, right? They get you so many things, so many wishes. They complete all your wishes. So, you should always listen to your parents. Yes, right, very good. Come on, let's see what all things we do. Again, we celebrate with everyone. And at last, we should give them return gifts. We should always provide our friends and families with return gifts. Okay? And we should always say thank you whenever anyone wishes you happy birthday. You will say thank you. Okay? So, what did we learn today? We learn about birthday parties, and also why do we celebrate birthdays? Because that day you were born, and everyone was so happy that they celebrate that day as your birthday. So, you should give it back to them. You should always say thank you, and you should always respect to your parents. So, now you will go to your parents, you will go to your mama and papa and say thank you mama, thank you papa for giving me everything that I want, right? And for celebrating your birthday so nicely, right? So come on, we are going to say bye, bye bye.